head back to the badminton courts for the girls' play of the week. Representing Metea in the number two double spot, Vivian Kok gets aggressive in the third and decisive game. She turned on her beast mode and had not one, not two, but three attempted smashes before she finally got the point to go. Talk about getting aggressive for the point. The Mustang duo ended up taking that third game for the win, and I have to give credit to Kok for those maneuvers for this week's Play of the Week.